Tesco's traffic and the roundabout. We all get stuck in it, we all get sick of it. Happens every Saturday, sometimes during the week. Do you reckon anything will be happening about it? I doubt it. When I find myself in Tesco car park, traffic as far as I can see, speak these words of wisdom, let me free. And in my hour of darkness, there is 50 cars in front of me, speak these words of wisdom, let me free. Let me free, let me free, let me free, yeah, let me free. Scream these words of wisdom, let me free. And when the broken-hearted people in the queue of cars agree, they all need an answer, you're telling me. Though they're mainly here at weekends, there's still a chance you'll see a queue right round the car park, let me free. Let me free, let me free, let me free, yeah, let me free. There's a queue right round the car park, let me free. Let me free, let me free, let me free, yeah, let me free. I'm stuck in Tesco car park, let me free. Though I will say, it's not Tesco's fault. Tesco were there a long time before these traffic jams started. Some idiot put two more supermarkets, McDonald's, a pub, on the same roundabout. Then they fucked about with all the traffic lights. Caused chaos. What you need is a 10-year-old boy on SimCity to redesign it all. He'll do it in 10 minutes and do a better job. And he won't charge half as much as these overpaid councillors who have done a rubbish job. But then who am I to judge? Let me free, let me free, let me free, yeah, let me free. We're stuck in Tesco car park, let me free. And when we reach the roundabout, there is still a chance we'll be home by tea. We can see light at the end of the tunnel, let me free. And all the councillors turn their heads and say there isn't a problem we can see. They have no words of wisdom, oh dearie me. Dearie me, dearie me, dearie me, yeah dearie me. They have no words of wisdom, dearie me. Set me free, set me free, set me free, yeah, set me free. We're stuck in Tesco car park, set me free. Set me free, set me free, yeah, set me free, yeah, set me free. We're all in Tesco car park, set us free. Tesco, come out and bring you some nice water, though. Good old sports Tescos, I do like them. Bring a survival kit next time you go to Tesco's, in case you get stuck. Catch you later. Bye-bye.